I have a little dog. His name is Polko. He's a cute little dog. Black, white, and brown. Each morning he wakes up and tells us it's time to open up your eyes. Rise and shine, Polko. One day we took a walk down by the river. I fell fast asleep under a tree. But when I woke up, Polko was gone. I wandered through the night singing his song. Polko, come when I call. Is he hiding and playing a game? If he wanders too close to the edge, he might fall. Or what if he can't hear his name? Maybe he's chasing the birds or some frogs, or sniffing the ground for a bone. Or maybe he's lost and just too far away, so he never can find his way home. Polko, Polko, Polko. So I sat down again neath that sleepy old tree. I'd searched without finding a trace. Down the path he came running, all covered with mud. He jumped up and started licking my face. I have a little dog, his name is Polko. He's a cute little dog, black, white, and brown. Each morning he wakes up and tells us it's time to open up your eyes, rise and shine, Polko.